Today, the Church remembers Saint Leo the Great. He proved to be a brilliant administrator, prolific writer, and courageous defender of Rome. Famously, in 452, he met Attila the Hun and persuaded him not to invade Rome. He also worked hard to promote the doctrines of Christ's union of two natures, fully human and fully divine. He diligently battled heresies and firmly established the Bishop of Rome as the successor of Peter and head of the Universal Church.